Hi guys, welcome to Budget with Lizzy. Welcome back to another video. I hope you guys enjoyed the last one where I closed out the week of July 6th and budgeted for July 13th. So this week we're going to be closing out the 13th and budgeting for July 20th. So if you guys want to see what I did, stick around and here we go. Last week, we budgeted our income for $1,262.03. It actually had to take $20 from my buffer and add it to the total somewhere to increase it by 20. So the actual income was $1,282.03. And we paid $100 to rent, which is $100 actual. Con Edison was budgeted for $227. We paid $226.30. Insurance is pretty much the same every month. $99 and $20.99. Expedient, same thing, $16.32. iCloud, 99 cents. Travel, $40. And we did sinking funds of $5.37. And we actually paid $100 to our sales and $60 to Best Buy. So all these were actual numbers and were done. Then we added that stuff in last week. So this week, after we finished all our pay all our bills, income was $1,282.03, expenses was $1,260, and balance that rollover was $81.83 to the 20th. So, and rollover the $81.43, our income this week for the 20th would be $930.33 actual, and plus my other income. This might change. So we'll work on the numbers when we close out the week. So I'm not putting a total yet. This week on the 20th, we're paying travel and storage room, which is $138. I'm paying, that's what I owe on the TD bank. So I just put the total there, which is a couple dollars more than my monthly fee for the storage room. And then we're also paying sales $400 because we made that to a plan that we'll be paying $500 each month to CS, so we can pay it off by the end of by October. So $400 went to CS, and this week we're stuffing a little more than usual. Since we didn't have much bills, so we're stuffing our usual 100 envelope challenge. For August, I would like to try to complete the conversation monthly. I didn't complete a couple months, but I want to see if I could complete August. So I'm going to try to do the August challenge for conversation monthly. So this is what I'm stuffing for our challenges, and the savings, automatic savings are below. And we actually have the 100 that we're stuffing in our envelope. Right here, we're stuffing 165 in my cash envelope, in my spending, you know, day-to-day envelope. So we're putting 2 20s, 2 10s, and 5 1s. So the total that we're stuffing today in cash is $505. And then for, what am I trying to say? I just lost my concentration. For the automatic stuffing or fun money stuffing, we have $295. And we also add in fund money to our buffer because we transferred $84 to our buffer account. So buffer has $84 in there now. So we'll add in fund money for that. And we're adding the $100 to groceries. So we actually have our sinking funds paper today. So the total cash we're stuffing is $505. So we can start our stuffing. I'm gonna put this to the side. Get that out of the way. So we can do our stuffing.
So this is 505. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 300, 20, 40, 50, 60, 80, 90, 95, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500, 500,
Should I? You know what? I'm sorry, guys. I keep forgetting about my wallet every week. I have $5, $10, $11, $12, $13, $14 left in my wallet. I'm going to put the singles in our single challenge. And I have a new binder for my personal stuff. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it in there yet, but I cut this on the Cricut, from the Cricut website. I thought it was so cute. And I'm going to add this to my Lizzy envelope, my rollover. And then we'll stuff, down the line, we'll stuff all the other envelopes from this Lizzy envelope. So we added 10 today, so now Lizzy envelope. Well, it looks like more than $40 in here. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Oh, it is 40. I was wishing, hoping. So my rollover went to my binder. And sorry, spending is getting $20 this week. Eating out has 20. I'm surprised we have money. We usually don't have rollover eating out. So we're going to no ugly 20s today. I'm gonna add the 20 and we're gonna keep the rollover for my greedy son. So carry over the 20. Was it 22? You know what? Let's take the singles out again. Let's put it in the single challenge and just put the 40. So eating out now has $40. Household has grab emergency by mistake. Household has 10 and emergency still has 10. So we're going to put this to household. I'm gonna put it to the household account. The household has 30. I'm gonna put the 10 here. That's 10. So now household has 40. So rollover will be going to household. For now, I'm getting a new envelope for my Prime. I don't know how I forgot to order one, but then emergency. Let's put that to the side and see what we do. But household is getting 10. Is this getting household is getting a $10 bill? And emergency is getting 10. Groceries. We still have the $20. We're gonna keep the 20 there. And then we're adding 100, but we're not gonna put it here. Where is groceries? Should have a grocery envelope. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna add that 100 for groceries that we budgeted for groceries to our grocery. We're gonna make a big grocery shopping. So it can last us a while. So that's why I'm building up the money. So 100 to groceries. Then Kevin is gonna get his usual 5 singles. Ugly singles. The money's so disgusting lately, I don't know. That's to do. There's 2 fives that I have rolled over from emergency. Let's put it in the weekly leftover for now until we decide what to do with it. And of course, our coins. Coins. And that's it for our wallet. So we're gonna start with our stuffing. 100 envelopes. So we finished our first box last week. So we're now starting on the second box. And today we should be stuffing 75. We're gonna have 3 20s, a 10, and a 5. So we have 20, 40, 60, 75. Going into our envelope. So $75. I bought some clear sticker paper, so I'm going to see if I could print the numbers on clear sticker paper and change the numbers on here, although it don't really bother me, but just so it could look more cute. So that is done, and you know, last week we completed this one, so this is stacked. The next thing is a 52-week challenge. And the social conversation 52-week challenge. And today we're stuffing 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. And that should be 36 plus 55. This adds up to $55. So 55 plus 36 equals $91. Why did I put the total there? I'll put the date in a second. But so we're adding $55 to this, and we're doing 2 20s, a 10, and a 5, and a 5. So this should be $91, 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75, 80, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91. And as you know, the funny money is the amount that's already in the bank. So the first envelope is complete. So next week we'll start on $14, etc. So that's done. Then we're going to do a $1,000 challenge. We're stuffing today. Oops. We're stuffing 17, $25, $30, and $28. That should be $100. So 17, 25, 30, and 28, 100. So this $100 bill is going into our $1,000 challenge.
I want to complete this so I can move to another challenge. So that's why I added a bunch of the numbers. 30, where are you, 30? This one down here, let's do. I'm going to use the red again. 30. Blue, and 28. Where are you, 28? Where are you? Where are you? Right here. So let's do. 28.
So the $1,000 challenge has 5, 11, if I'm not mistaken, and we add in $100, which would make it 6, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 11. 5, 11 is already in the bank. Oops. So we added 100. See, I haven't put in money in this since June 29th. So we're going to try to complete this challenge. 720. I'm going to let this open. I try to do the larger numbers. So we'll see if we can accomplish a couple more larger ones. So June is complete. July is getting $20 today because today is the 20th. So we save our pay date. So this is getting $20. So the first one was 6, 13, and now 20. So this is going into July. And then next week we'll do 27. So that's complete. Then our monthly color challenge, which we're trying to save so we could stuff in sinking funds. We completed July early, which I have set aside to stuff in our sinking funds. And we started August and we'll put in $60 in here today. So that's 6 things, and we're putting 2 20s and 4 5s. So we have 20, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, and that's going into my August challenge. So, of course, we're going to finish this early too, so we'll start on September as soon as we finish that challenge. And our final thing is always my favorite. Wait a minute. It's not my final thing. I didn't even do my fun money yet. I have officially lost my marbles today. Mystery challenge. We should be stuffing $30 today. 20, 30. I love my challenge. See, I don't like that 20. Okay, fine, whatever. So we're stuffing 30 today in our mystery challenge. Hopefully when we finish it should be $1,000 too. So the filled one goes in the back and then we scratch the next one in rotation. And I can't stand this thing when you scratch it off, it sticks to everything. So we're going to scratch for next week. See what we got. It says, don't go broke trying to look rich. Act your wage. I like that one. Act your wage. W-A-G-E. So this one has two this week. The first one is a 10 of bucks. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. 10 bucks. And the second one is... Oh, 15. So this is 25 bucks. 25 big bucks. You know what? Since August, we have, I forgot what month you call it, where you have 5 paychecks. A good month. We're going to do 2 envelopes. So let's see. This one says money. Oh, I got a misprint right there. Money is the 6 cents that makes it possible to enjoy the other 5. Holla. So. Oh, Lord. 50 bucks. Not bad still. So, next week we're going to stuff 50 and 25. Which is a total of $75. $75 next week. The faster I finish these challenges, I can move on to another challenge. So don't go broke trying to look rich at your wage. So we're stuffing 75. Next paycheck, which would be, see what I mean? Sticking to the thing. Which would be on the 27th. Sorry guys, just give me 1 second. Let me set up my fun money. So I have my fun money ready. And our 10,000 challenge is getting 200. And that has 1,200. So we're going to add it $200. So we have 1,000. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 720, we have 200, and that's 14. Emergency fund is getting its usual 50. So that now has 1, 2, 3,000, 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. And our $25 challenge is getting its usual 25, which would be 875. So I'm getting 25. And as you know from my prior videos, this binder here is all automatic savings, where it goes straight automatically from my check to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 40, 60, 75. My son's savings is getting 20 bucks. And that has 150, 70, 90, 2. Should be 220 because I had an extra 10 the other day just to even it out. So I'm going to add that 10. So we have 150, 60, 70, 80, 90. $150, $70, $90, $210, $220. So we added 7, 13, we also added 10 to even it out. And then today we're adding 20, which has us at 220. need another $10 for our buffer. This week we added some money to the buffer and buffer account, and we're adding $84, 50, 70, 80, 82, 84, and that's already in the account, so that's why I'm using fun money. So where's my buffer account? Buffer is getting 84. And the final thing, I'm just gonna add those singles to our single challenge. And can't wait to count up all this money and give it to the credit card company. Phew! I hope you guys enjoyed the video and leave me some comments below and let me know what you think. If you like it, give me the thumbs up. If you want to subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. And I want to thank you guys, all the subscribers that I have that's already a part of the family, which is over 80. And I do appreciate you guys and thank you. And I hope you guys will stick around and watch my journey again. And I'll see you next time. Bye.